Yeah, the Acessa is a minimally invasive laparoscopic treatment for fibroids. It involves using radio frequency ablation in which energy is applied through a Acessa probe tip that is inserted into the fibroid, and it actually, when it heat is generated, it actually destroys the fibroid from within. So 70% of women will suffer from uterine fibroids by the age of 50, and some experience a lot of symptoms, some do not. But if you do experience pelvic pain, pelvic pressure, urinary urgency, abnormal bleeding, heavy bleeding, you may have uterine fibroids, and if you do, this may be a great procedure for you. And there are several advantages to the Acessa procedure. Number one, it's minimally invasive. So the incisions are small. There's two less than a quarter of an inch incisions that are used. This leads to less post-operative pain and a shorter hospital stay. Most people actually, it's a day surgery, and people tend to go home the same day of the surgery. Number two is that this allows you to retain your uterus. Some women want to treat their fibroids but don't necessarily want to lose their uterus or have a large surgery to have their uterus removed, and this allows you to do that. The third thing is that we're using laparoscopic ultrasound. Laparoscopic ultrasound is a more optimal way to view uterine fibroids. We can see a lot of the fibroids that we couldn't see with traditional ultrasound by using a laparoscopic ultrasound to map out the fibroids on the uterus. If you are interested in doing an Acessa for your uterine fibroids, you should contact your doctor and let them know and ask them if Acessa might be the right thing for you.